finally got up to 20 degrees, and so we decided we're really short on bundles. We've been selling the firewood bundles like crazy, and so we're doing a little bundling, and Lori's going to load up some bundles into the bucket. I'm going to haul them out to the firewood stand.
We are repurposing some old bundles. These are bundles that when we first started doing them, we had no idea what we were doing. And so we're redoing our bundles, making them more uniform and sellable.
Thank you.
So we're pretty proud of Lil Red for starting. Lil Red started through this whole storm and when we had really, really cold weather. And so, yeah, we're pretty happy with Lil Red. And we're taking that wood that isn't sellable and we're using it for our wood boiler. So that's just gonna be wood we can use. It's not like we're getting rid of it or anything. Well, we got the wood yard cleaned up a little, got some snow moved, and repurposed some old bundles for new. And since it's Christmas Eve, we're gonna call it a day. You guys have a very Merry Christmas. Thanks so much for watching. Good night.